breath for years in some doubt. My time to blossom would begin. I didn't wait this long to come out, to simply turn around and go back in. I'll stretch my legs at every whistle stop of. My life won't waste a drop of. My life live at the top of. My life I just don't see myself a prim and proper prop of. A wife I'll smother some other time, but not right now. Why is it men are always winked at when they sow their wild oats? And I put wild oats in quotes, which stands for all that denotes and all that we're supposed to sow is seams and buttons on coats. My mother don't even try to teach me how. I won't be left with a left behinds who peep at life from behind closed blinds. I won't be bound by the tie that binds and binds and binds and binds and binds. I don't intend to let my wings be clipped like some bird girls should be seen and not heard. Strikes me as somewhat absurd. I won't be wed then left for dead to be embalmed and interred. If I could manage to survive to be a ripe old 95, I'll let them bury me alive, but not right now. I want to fly if they get one up, to fight a bull, win a racing cup. I want to swim the Hellespont. I want. I want to try life on for size and see how it looks. Undo a few of the hooks, perhaps inspire a few books. I want to taste the broth before it's spoiled by too many cooks. I want to journey up the Nile before they drag me down the aisle. And that might take a little while.